Mama's got humor. She's a giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's a lie's true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. Fresh poison each week. We were born sick, heard them say. My church offers no absolute. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog in the shining light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog in the shining light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. I'm a pagan of the good town. My love is the sunlight. Keep the goddess on my side. She demands a sacrifice. Drain the whole sea. Get some shining. Something meaty for the main course. That's a fine looking high horse. What you got in the stable? Not starving, faithful. Looks tasty, that looks plenty. This is hungry work. Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog. Shining light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog in shining light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Oh, masters or kings, when the ritual begins, there is no sweeter innocence than our gentle sin. In the madness and soil of that sad earthly sea, only then I am human, only then I am clean. Oh, oh, hey. Church, I'll worship like a dog in shining light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog in shining light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life.
Well, that was like some key I've never sung that in, and only the first run at it without a practice. So, okay. But yeah, also I do want to say that I absolutely believe in divine source, and I do believe in the spirit of Christ, Yeshua, and I believe in Jehovah, and sadly, I don't believe that the majority of the church takes what Jesus had to say seriously, and I've had a lot of abuse personally. Abuse through the church, as have many, hasn't caused me to forsake my faith. They're the ones that gave me the boot off of my worship ministry after I went to missionary school, Godseeker. They wouldn't help me get better, and so they kicked me out of my ministry. So, give my dad his mind back. If in fact he actually is my real genetic father, give him his mind back. And also, sorry about the attire. This fit me last year, you know, but good old doctors this day, God forbid we try to save a life. And so this is what 1 year of being off on metformin is. But also I had a lot of SRA, sexual abuse through the churches, sadly, not to be validated by my father because he got saved. So he don't have to help me get better and he don't have to admit to any of it or any other evil things that he may be involved in. Anyways, that was my rant. And, I do, you know, have a message for the leaders. Stop leading your sheep to slaughter and into judgment. Read the end of Matthew 25 and what true religion is all about. Because your churches are not blessed now because you have failed to follow the mission commanded to you as the church. And, yeah, I do believe that the church may be persecuted and picked on a little bit these days, but a whole lot of it they have brought on themselves because they need to repent. We all do. So, anyways, that's that. And, I don't know. I'm going to try probably recording this one again, though, in a different key.